this stage. I raise an eyebrow at that, but we'll see. We'll see how this goes. No badge. Oh wait, you know what? The badges are free. No, I forgot that the badges are free. But you know what? It's okay. It's all right. I feel like the badges are cheap anyway. I didn't want the badges anyway. Baka. Okay, so, this chomp looks a little bit aggressive, you know, just judging by the way that it's, coming at me. So, we're gonna make it fluffy, I think. Can we stop there? That's gonna bounce off, isn't it? Yep, totally did. So we're gonna come over here instead and do that. Hello! Oh, I see! Oh, it's literally Chompy. It's Chompy! Except, I think now I need Chompy to come over here. So I see what the gimmick is. So this is our friend. We have a friend for this stage. Come on! That's kind of cute, if not a little bit weird. Okay, here we go. This is the way that we're doing it. Oh, we get to, yes, take out the tap-taps at long last. Okay, so we wanna ground pound this, correct? Correct. Okay, I'm good with that. Press onward. I also feel like there's something up there. But, okay. Consider this. What if it hopped up and then continued to hop up? Oh, it will. It will. There we go. Good boy. Good boy! Okay. We're gonna stand on this side so it rolls in the right direction. Yeah! So we got ourselves, our first yarn for this area. Aha! I knew there was something up here. And it's our first flower. That was a little mean. I'm not gonna lie, that was a mean hiding place. But I mean, it was a little suspicious to me, so my sharp eye, you know how it goes. Okay, so you're gonna go rolling. Okay, I'm a little bit scared of letting him just roll willy-nilly because there's stuff over on this side. Yeah, end his life. End his life. End his life. Go! Go! Yes. Second flower. I'm trying to, like, make it a point to keep an eye on what number collectibles we're getting. Because in the past few stages, I have just been collecting willy-nilly, and then I only realized later, oh, wait, we're like three flowers ahead, and I missed one. We also could have missed this. Ah, dang, okay. Okay, to be fair, I probably would have stopped and been like, well, how to get this yarn? So honestly, that wasn't a very neat one. I would have found that regardless, even if I didn't accidentally unveil it. There we go. Anything up there? I didn't expect Chomp, the Chomp to be our friend. Genuinely, I thought that it was gonna be, you know, a chase or Chomp is falling from the sky and you have to, like, deal with it throughout the entire level. But I'm genuinely and pleasantly surprised that Chomp is not a jerk. Chomp is just living his life and helping us out. And I'm gonna check this corner for wing something. Doesn't look like there is one, so I'm good. Through the door, I guess. Alright, let's see now. Okay, so he pushed down a switch, which probably means we're gonna have to do the same thing at some point. Yes, here it is. We're not even heavy enough to keep it pushed down. Okay. Get out of my way. Up. Okay. So this is just Operation Fine Chomp, and I have since found him. Okay. Good boy? Good red boy? Okay, that's kinda neat how you uncover him. Okay, push down. Take everything out. Yeah, buddy, good boy. Good boy, red chomp, red switch. Now, I am heavily, you know what? We're not ready yet. We're not ready yet, because I bet there's something over there. I bet there is. Up here, come on. Yeah, buddy. Oh, he's blue now. Okay, this is gonna give me something. Absolutely gonna give me something. Ha ha! What's this? Oh, the music stopped. Oh. Okay. So I'm gonna press that. Oh, I see. I see what we're doing. So we're gonna do this. Okay. Now we kinda like scoot you over, because this is gonna be timed. Yep, there we go. Now we need to make him stop right over the switch. There we go. Yeah! And we get ourselves the fourth flower. Come on now. Why the fourth flower? Where's the other one? All right, it's time to poke around. It has to be in here. It's in here somewhere, and I'm gonna find it. You know what? I bet it's up here. Yep, this is definitely it. Oh, look at that. Clever. There's a fold in the cloth. Man, okay, I wasn't expecting it to be there at first, but then I thought about it, and I was like, wait, that makes sense. Okay, well, I feel confident that we have collected everything here. It doesn't feel like we are missing anything, so I think we're gonna continue on. I will, before that, refill my eggs, because I have four, and I want to go into a new area with a full pack. There we go. We got ourselves a big old green egg, too. Anything down here? Nothing. Continue. I'm a little concerned about yarn, because even though we found two flowers in there, we have not found a yarn in a while. What's that? More hearts. Here you are. We're just gonna... Yeah. We're just gonna do that and have you chill out. So I can do that. Whoop. Alright, come on, little one. Up this way. And you know what? We're gonna have you chill right there. We're gonna have you chill right on that. You no longer need to chill. Come with me. bit too close. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now, this is where I get to have fun. Pushing down nails. Okay. So that's these three. But there's a way down there. So we're gonna take this out first. Ow. Good thing we can't get crushed by Chompy. That is a good. That's definitely a good thing. Did you get? You know what? I think you're stuck in here unless I do this. Come on. Come on. There you go. You need to come out. Now, I don't remember if I've mentioned this in passing, but one of my favorite things about this game, and I feel like it's kind of a weird thing for it to be like one of my favorite things in here, but I love how the things that you fill in with your yarn balls actually takes on the color of the it actually takes on the color. Oh, wait a second. You know what? I'm silly. Hold on. It actually takes on the color of the egg that you throw at it. So it's like swapping through different colors as I'm like using different eggs. I don't know. It's just, it's such a little detail that they didn't really have to do. But I appreciate that they did because it's just, I don't know. It's really cute. It is extremely cute and I appreciate it very, very much. Now my brain is doing a little thinks. I keep jumping over these. Yeah, buddy! I don't need Chompy to take you out. Get nothing up there. Okay. Excellent. Now he's green! I don't know, it's just, it's such a cute detail, and it's something that I appreciate a lot. That they really didn't have to go out of their way to do, but they did. And it just makes the game so much more colorful and friendly than it would have been. We did, in fact, miss a yarn. It may just be in here, though. I don't know where it is, but I was already kind of sweating that. So we'll see. We'll see. Buddy. There you go. Okay, there's a thing up there. Now, I kind of want to say, what if... Okay, this is more of a crapshoot than anything. Hold on. Okay, what if I push you down? Wrong one. I meant you. And I'll let you go. Oh, I made it. I made it, and I can't actually do that. Oh, I thought I could like jump through that, but I do see that flower up there, which I'm not sure how to get to. Is it just jump through? It is just a jump through. Okay, now, but that kind of leaves my concern still valid. Where do be that one yarn? Ow. Not what I wanted to do, but we found it. We found it. We did it. I didn't miss it. How about that? Okay, I feel better. That leaves one flower and one yarn left, which I think if I'm careful, I should be able to find it. I don't think we pass it up. like, in that last area. So, now we're good? We're good? We're good. Boink! Okay. There we go. Oh, that one doesn't have a little tie! That one is just friendly, friendly chomp all around. How about that? But I am willing to bet that we still need this one anyway, so we're gonna do some two-ball rolling! Double duty balls! Oh, God. Oh, my goodness gracious, okay. Well, I was right. Yeah, buddy! Check that out! 20, 20... Oh, 5 flowers! Oh, I got all the flowers! Neat! Okay, excellent. Excellent, that actually went very, very well. And I got the flower! Okay, that went very well. I think this next Yoshi is gonna be tangerine themed, probably, because I saw like an orange and a green. So what immediately comes to mind is like orange or tangerines or whatever. So we got all of the like findable collectibles, but I did not finish with full hearts, which is okay. I'm kind of okay with it. Now our bonus game is this one, which I have had mixed success in. I feel like sometimes I can get this, and then other times, like right now, I'm just like, haha, skill, why have you abandoned me, skill? It's okay. I think we got pretty low on that one. Still 2,000! That isn't bad! Considering I screwed up. Alright, we've rolled around with stamp patches. Haha! Very good. We've rolled around with Chomp. I was right on the money! Citrus Yoshi back together! Oh wait, I actually really like that one. Wait, I really like this Yoshi though. Wait, can we talk about this Yoshi right now? Oh, that's so cute. His nose is the orange. And he has a little sprout on his back. His nose is the orange, you guys. That is just, I think just by concept alone, this might be my favorite Yoshi thus far, which is kind of funny because I don't really like orange as a color all that much. It's just not one of my favorites. My favorite color is blue, closely followed by red, because I'm a normie like that. But this orange Yoshi is adorable, just by concept alone, and I'm living. Look at that little nose! He has an orange nose! Okay, alright, I'm done. I've gushed. Like a tangerine. Alright, you guys, that is it for this episode. Next time, we're heading into the fort of World 2. This whole area has definitely proven to have kicked up the difficulty a little bit, especially in the way of collectibles. So I'm interested to see what the fort is going to be like. I will see you all next time. Messianella, out. Hey guys, Messina here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, we romped around with Chompy, and it was not what I was expecting. I genuinely didn't know that we were going to be making and then unmaking Chompy himself. And we got ourselves my favorite Yoshi yet, Orange Yoshi. He's so cute. I'm dying. He's so cute. And in this episode, we're taking Orange Yoshi into 2-4, which is the fort of World 2, Not wing the Koopa's fork. None of these are free anymore. It's alright. It's fun. It's fun. No badge. No badge. Alright, let's take a look around. We got Koopas. Big ol' Koopas. Okay, so we have a locked door there. I can't access any of that. So, we're moving on. Okay. So. I see. So they do have shells. Okay. Up here. Grabbing you. So I can get that. First one. Excellent. Anything up here? Hey, it's like my instinct is coming back. This is gonna hurt me if I spit it out right here. There we go. Why is there literally nothing up here? Oh, wait. Wait. Right there. This is it. This is the one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Actually, no. I need to make it stop so I can grab this. Or maybe, you know what? This wasn't the optional way. I thought it might have been. You know, all things considered. First flower! Yeah, that was actually just mandatory, so never mind. Never mind, I'm not as proud as I thought I was. Anything else? Anything else I should be aware of before I go up? Okay. Hello? Let's make that appear. That's a Pokeball! All those beads were a Pokeball. Yeah? Well, okay, I got it. Nice. These Koopa shells are coming in handy. Anything here first before I continue on the path? This game has me paranoid. I have trust issues now. Many trust issue. Okay. Another Pokeball. Stop that. There you go. Grab this, whatever it is. Oh, it's a door. Well, I mean, I'm a little bit concerned about what's over here. So let me do this first. Oh, no, wait, oh shoot, wait, no, I didn't want to continue. Wait, no, no, take me back. Okay, you know what, I think, judging by the key in the first area, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to come back. I'm, like, pretty sure that I'll be able to come back. Oh, man, I have a checkpoint. The only checkpoint that pains me to see is this one. Okay, so that... Yep. This is... Okay, I'm back here. Time to go back and get that door, because I definitely didn't mean to continue on when I did. Okay. It's up there. I think it's up there, correct? Yes. I got 8. I got 8. I'm gonna end your life. Just by principle. Okay. Leave. In the door, let's see what we got. Hi, do you wanna help me out, good sir? Yeah, that's the way. So we got another one of those. That's it, correct? They don't usually have hidden places in these side rooms anyway. Alright, so we have a flower that we are missing. I'm concerned. I'm dying. I'm dying. Perish. Nothing. Well, hot dang, you guys. I don't know about this other, this flower business. Maybe in here, because I definitely skipped this to go in there. It definitely is in here. There's no way it's not in here. All right. I kinda... Okay, there we go. Grab this. What? Can I hop on that? Can I eat it? I cannot. Go up. Okay. Let's see. No, let's go this way. I have no idea where I am in this fort. Everything about this fort is confusing. Oh god, I thought you died. I see. Does this mean I win? That poor Koopa that is in that shell is having a real bad day. This had better be. It is not. Oh! The Koopa that was in that box is having a real bad day. Oh no. Okay. Well, I don't know what to say about that. Except this is extremely unfortunate. Okay, friend. Anything under here? Yes, there is! There's two things under here. Thank goodness some of it is hearts, because I needed that. Okay, there was a thing up there. I'm just doing this a slow way now. I'd like to take the small? Yes. There we go. So we got 3 out of 5. We're on track for the thread, but not the flowers. Why is that? Okay. Down the pipe we go. Where is this taking me? May have to play this over again. Unless I get spat back out. I thought that this was just gonna, you know, go back around. Oh! I mean, it has to eventually, because there's the key. I'm still on track. Oh god, hold on. Oh! Wait, hello, sir? May I convince you to come this way? Can I convince you to come over to this gap so that I may lick you into my mouth and then spit you at a cloud with wings? Hello? Gosh, and they put the egg carton right there too. Frick off. Alright. It's almost they were expecting me to, you know, run out of eggs literally right here. Yeah, that doesn't work. That's unfortunate. Really curious what that is, though. Really curious what that is. We are also still missing a flower. Yo, if that's the flower, that's real mean. That's the flower. You have to jump in that arbitrary spot. An absolutely arbitrary spot. Or just luck out and find it that way. Yo, that's kind of messed up, though. That's a little bit, just a teensy, tiniest, tattiest messed up. Anyway, we're doing okay. I'm gonna find out what was in that one cloud because otherwise that's gonna drive me nuts. There it is. And you know what? I'm not even gonna use an egg on it. I'm gonna use a shell. It's beets. I'm gonna get that beet. I worked for it. And it was a stamp too. Excellent. Perfect. That was perfection. Alright, well, I'm confident that we have scrounged around every single corner that could possibly hold anything at all in it. So here we are. Thankfully, we also have a checkpoint, so I don't have to sweat quite as much about, you know, screwing the heck up. Alright. You gonna help me get up there? You are! Thank you very much, Mr. Paratroopa. Mmm. Hey, that flower sure looks nice. Sure am glad I can get that with an egg. Okay, so the flowers are done. We're done with flowers. It's funny, I got the end of the flowers first, I believe, correct? Correct. We did get the end of the flowers first. Aw, spit. That was a terrible miss. Spit. More of these. And there's the exit. Which means somewhere in here, at some point or another, is a hidden thing that probably has a yarn in it. I'm noticing a very large pet peeve of mine in this game is that every time there is a gray yarn collectible, I think it's empty, and I think I haven't collected it. But we have definitely gotten all 5 yarn bundles. It's just me not being able to register, that's not empty, it's just gray. It's not grayed out, it's just gray. So yes, we have all 5. That was my bad. I don't know. It just does not look like it's collected to me. Even though it's like hollow. It's hollow if you don't have it. But my brain is just like, gray? That means I don't have it. Must look. Anyway, here we are.
I still think you can mess with my plans. This is as far as you go. Not when you're up, swooping from above and squish that Yoshi.
I find it very appropriate that she's talking about squishing this Yoshi when this Yoshi's literally an orange.
Oh, he's so pudgy though. Oh, he's not a good boy. Oh, he's not a good boy.
Oh, you're not a good boy. Oh, I see what I have to do. Never mind. I did that wrong. I thought I had to, like, you know, hit him with an egg. Turns out, no, I did that incorrectly. Oh, 3D plane! Excellent! Hey, that's kind of cheating, though. That's kind of cheating, though. Uh-oh. Alright, well, at least now I know what his moveset is. Okay, there we go. And now we're gonna do this. I may die. I may perish here. I could very well perish. Because there's definitely... Oh, I bounced off the top of this thing! I perished. I perished. Okay, yeah, there's definitely something about that, like, 3D plane versus 2D movement that makes it a little bit difficult for me to predict where he's actually gonna be. So, bear with me while I probably suck at this. Okay, I'm safe. You know, I just need to not flutter jump as much. I think in general, I tend to rely on flutter jumping a little bit too much. So when it comes time for, like, you know, actual platforming, the flutter jumps falls a little bit more than I'm ever expecting it to fall, which makes it hard to avoid getting hit in situations like this. So. Now that I'm acknowledging that, this is gonna go a lot smoother. There we go. Grab this. Easy peasy. Oh, good boy, Orange Yoshi. Good boy, Orange Yoshi. Yeah, well, I sucked on the hard part of that. I didn't do well. Then we have all of those. And 16 of the stamps. power badge. What was that? Wait, what was that? It was like bouncing out of fire? Maybe it bounces us out of like harm's way or something. You knitted Ash and Yoshi back together. There's no way I would have guessed that. There is no way I would have guessed that. Aww, what's that? Ooh. I was about to say, it looks kind of like a box, but then it looked almost like some sort of cake because of the spikes on top. We're not going into that, but I do want to see, hold on. Immunity to fire and lava is what our power badge that we just got is. So, I assume that'll probably come in handy later. If we so choose to use it, I can't really promise I'm gonna use it. In fact, I probably will not be using it just because, you know, immunities are boring. I don't care for using immunities. And this is where I tilt my nose up in the air and, you know, I'm like, haha, I don't need easy mode, haha. Also, watch me fail on this really easy boss. But other than that, I think we're gonna go ahead and wrap things up here. Next time, we're gonna go into 2-5 and see what awaits us there. We are officially halfway through this world, not including, you know, the secret world, secret world, whatever. But we start the second half of World 2 tomorrow. I will see you all next time. Miss Singinella. Here and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, we did the fort of World 2, which was, I mean, it was interesting. It got a little bit lost, but it was interesting. And we got this Yoshi. This is the Yoshi that we are using for this episode, the Ashen Yoshi. And we're gonna take a look at what this is. It looks like a cake to me, and I'm not sure why, but it is not a cake. It is a spiky stroll. Already concerning. We have immunity to fire and lava here, which, I mean, I'm sure it'll come in handy later if I were to use it, but bring on the danger! I like to live dangerously in my video games! Alright, so we have Shy Guys. I feel like I should have predicted the Shy Guys. I feel like I probably should have predicted that Shy Guys were going to be involved in this. But you know what? We're here now. We're here now, and we're living. Hopefully it continues that way. Hopefully we will continue to live. Oh, I almost botched that jump. There you go. Mm-hmm, it's like I know where they tend to hide secrets. Alright, our first yarn bundle is white. Okay. Oh, dangerous. That's dangerous. I'm willing to bet. Come on. Yes. Had a feeling. I knew it. Oh, is this a timing thing? This is totally a timing thing. It's like, hey, I hope you can thread this needle. It's not that big of a needle, actually, so it shouldn't be that bad. There we go. Yeah, I missed. I missed again. I missed again. Oh my god, okay. There, I finally got it. Hey, hey, how about feeding me your eternal soul so that I can have some eggs, huh? Yeah! Replenished. Actually, I might have been one off, but it's fine. Oh, dangerous! Speaking of living dangerously, anything, like, not where I was aiming, but you know what? I will take that. Yeah, there's nothing down there. Okay. I do... Well, that's where all my hearts So all the hearts went. Yes. Okay. That works. Yep, you're gonna turn around? And up. That's the second one. I have not found a flower yet. That's concerning. Especially concerning because it's like, hey, continue this way. That makes me feel like I missed a flower. But honestly, I haven't seen a place where it might be hiding, so I'm gonna trust that I have more or less collected everything. Can I go back? Oh, I can go back. Okay, you know what? That's not that bad. That's not that bad. Poochie! Who is a good boy? Oh, look at this. This is precious. This is some precious garbage right there. Okay, but sorry, Poochie. This game tends to, you know, be a little bit mean, so I'm gonna have to make a couple of pit stops here and there. Aw, Poochie. Who is a good boy? Who is a good boy? I think it's you. Oh. You can't fit? There it is. Oh, thank you very much. Oh. Okay, we continue. Yes. Yes, go up. Wait, Hold on. This is gonna be a thing. Jump. Look up. Nope. Oh no, you know how I bet we do that? Not that way. I need eggs. Give me your soul. I need an egg. Oh, okay. That's fine. There's also this down here. I'm not sure. Oh, you know what? It's right here. This is how we do that. Hey, Poochie. You wanna help me out one more time, huh? Yeah? This way? Yeah? Okay, I might have screwed that entire thing. Nope. This way. Yeah, buddy! Who's a good boy? Here's eggs. I might have to reset this room because, you know, I ruined the way over. But let's see what we can do here first. I think I've screwed this up. So we're gonna go back and we're gonna see if I can get those blocks to reset. Okay, so leaving the map and then coming back did not reset the blocks. But you know what did reset it? Jumping into a pit of spikes. So that's what I had to do. The checkpoint's right there. It's fine, clearly. So, let's see. So that... Up, Poochie, up! Okay, you know what? Actually, you know what I think it is? Hold on, there's a hole in the top of that, in the top there. You see that? There's totally a hole, but it's pointing up. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna say it. This is probably not how we do it, so... Come on, Poochie. Oh, you... Hold the phone? Okay, if there's only one... Oh! That's wild. That's wild. I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting that to be the answer. Okay, so Poochie can't fall down one tile, things. So, it's fine. We got it. At the end of the day, we did get it. Alright, what number of flower was that? That was flower 2. We're still on track. That's excellent. Okay. Anything there? No? Alright, Poochie. I need you to go under there. And I need you to come back up. Or, you know what? I can just, like, do that. Get that. And I guess this is how we're continuing. Excellent. Alright. Ooh? Oh, I don't know how to do that. Oh, I see how to do that. Ooh. Yikes. Oh, yikes. All right, Poochie, stay still. Please stay still. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Look at that. Look at that teamwork. Oh, God. How do you... Oh, goodness gracious. I see how do. Right there. And... Oh, got it. Poochie, please. Poochie, please. Poochie. Thank you, Poochie. Thank you kindly. So the spikes are instant kill, by the way. So we really, really do not want to fall on them. Thank you, Poochie. You're such a good companion, Poochie. You did good, Poochie. Aw, buddy. Buddy wants to come with us. But sorry, you can't. You gotta stay there. Okay. Unless we get another Poochie over here, which I'm not sure if we do or not. The fact that there's, like, donuts here makes me feel as though... No, there's definitely not anything under here, right? Right? This is how paranoid this game has gotten me. I'm just like, gap? There is a gap? That means there is a secret there. Yeah, I don't see anything of note. We're good. We're good. Alright. Go down. Yeah! Check it out. Oh, hi. Excellent. Perfect. Except, you know, I need to actually get up there. Here we are. Yeah, that's flower number 4. Pardon me, shy guys. Okay. I'm doing okay. Ooh, look at that, though. There is a thing right there. I'm gonna grab this first. Alright, yeah, you turn around. I'm gonna just, you know, casually walk into this pipe. Okay, there's yarn down there. This seems deceptively easy. Oh, I think I see. It's like sinking down. Does that mean that I'll get hurt if I continue this? I'll lick you into a corner. Let's lick you into a corner. Back up. Oh, that... How interesting. I can, like, tie up their legs. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, that still hurts me, though. Excellent. Well, at least now I know. Oh, no, I can still walk up here. I thought maybe it might hurt me. Alright, we got it. What yarn was that? Okay, we're still on track. I'm, like, double-checking more now because I have betrayed myself. Oh! Hi! 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 Lakitu! Yeah, buddy! Oh! I just ate his cloud. That isn't what I was expecting to happen. I hope I didn't need that. Oh! Even if I did? Look who it is! Ow. That hurt. Thank you. Yeah, I just can perpetually eat his cloud, I guess. Hi, buddy! Ooh, ooh, ooh! I want cloud! I want cloud! Aw, yeah, buddy! This is it! I knew there was gonna be something up here! There's no way they were gonna give us a Lakitu and then not, like, you know, put something hidden up out of the camera. There was no way. Here you go, buddy. There you go. Come on, fetch! Fetch! Oh, sweetheart. And that's it for the collectibles. We are done. And I got a flower at the end. Oh, look at Poochie. Poochie's so proud. Poochie's so proud, Poochie. You did good. You did great, darling. Precious baby. Alright then. Look at all those flowers. Look at all that yarn. Look at all them stamps. Look at those 5 hearts that I did not keep. as we got in this one. Okay, I'm gonna try no flutter jumps. Ooh! We've gotten 4,000 points this time. Ooh, yes. All right, that was pretty good. You got a new power badge. What's that? What's that power badge? And what's this Yoshi? What? What is that? Poochie Yoshi. Excuse me, can we talk about Poochie Yoshi? Can we just take a quick moment and talk about Poochie Yoshi? Hold on, I need to take a closer look at you. Aww. Aww, it's like a calico Yoshi. It's totally a calico Yoshi. That's adorable. I didn't want to select that yet. Oh, that's so cute. Wait, that's really, really, really cute. I am enamored. Immediately enamored. Oh. Oh. So we've got an orange Yoshi and now we have Poochie Yoshi in this area. So you guys, World 2 is killing it with the Yoshi patterns. Alright, but with that, we're gonna go ahead and wrap up this episode here. That was a lot of excitement for my poor little heart. A lot of Poochie. Poochie's a good boy. Poochie just wants to be loved and cared for, and I'm gonna do that for him, you know, until he dumps me into some spikes and I start getting frustrated, at which point I'll probably be yelling and losing my mind, so look forward to that. But other than that, next time, this looks like it's gonna be kind of a rough stage. Stages with lava usually are. So, next time we are tackling 2-6. What is this called again? Lava Scars and Red Hot Blargs. Oh, excellent. Oh, I'm so excited. So, next time, Blargs and Lava. I'll see you guys then. Insanella. Hey guys, Miss Sainel here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, I kind of... Because we got surprise Poochie. Poochie popped up and was like, hello, I'm here now. And now we are Poochie. We literally are Poochie Yoshi going into this next level, which is Lava Scars and Red Hot Blargs 2-6. I'm not sure why I really like the title of this level. I think it's the alliteration. Lava Scars and Red Hot Blargs. Something very exciting about that. Also, we have a Poochie power badge. Excuse me. All right, you know what, I haven't been using the power badges because I kind of feel like they wouldn't say cheapen the level, but for me, I just prefer not to have super power-ups. But we are literally Poochie Yoshi right now. So for this stage, oh my god, my little heart. For this stage, we're gonna see how, oh man, Poochie. I brought you in at a weird time. You know what? Poochie is a freaking bamf. Poochie knows what's up. Poochie jumps face into lava, swims around like it is a warm, soothing bath. You know what? Poochie. Look at him shake off that little bit of lava. Poochie. I don't at a lot of things. Actually, you know what? That's a lie. I do at a lot of things. But I am particularly humming at that. Goodness gracious. Also, can we talk about what a banger this song is? Ow. This song, oh my god. Alright, thank you. No, Poochie, oh, don't get skewered. You know what, I think Poochie might screw me over at some point or another, because Poochie's laying down those things. Alright, cool, excellent. This is one rockin' song. This slaps. I'm into it, let's go. Alright, you got this. Oh my god, okay. No. Yeah, gets that. Gets that. Did Poochie just take out that lard proof? You know what? Poochie absolutely just took out that lard proof. Amazing. Poochie is taking out the blards. Poochie is actually just like swimming in lava and taking out blards. Yo, Poochie's on a warpath. Poochie is on an actual warpath right now. I don't even know what to say about this. Dude, are we on track? We are on track. Oh my god, please, can we talk about Poochie? Can we talk about that little Poochie in the corner, though? Oh my god. Alright. Well, I love Poochie. I'm currently burning. Oh, everything hurts. Everything hurts. This is scary. I'm scared. Alright, Poochie. You know what? I'm very happy for you right now. I'm very happy that you can't burn, but I certainly can't. Please don't get rid of my platform. You're getting rid of my platform. You know what? That is A-okay, Poochie. I forgive you. Not that I have much of a choice. Wait, there's really nothing down there? There's actually nothing down here. Oh, you know what? There is. There is a fold in the fabric. Oh, goodness gracious me. Excellent. There we go. Whew. Yeah, Poochie, you want some pets? I give you pets in my mind, because you cannot pet the dog here. Okay. There's gonna be a blarg here. Absolutely gonna be a blarg somewhere here. Poochie, where are you at? Poochie, what you doing? Poochie, what you barking at? You barking at a secret for me, huh? Is that another feature that you have? That is totally another feature that you have, huh? Oh my god. Good boy! Oh, I can actually eat bullet bills. For once in my life as Yoshi, I can eat bullet bills. Okay. Poochie, I love you. I really do. But, this is a little bit scary, little one. Oh, I love how this bead went right into lava when it might have been a stamp. Not that I'm collecting stamps, mind you, putting that asterisk out there, but, I do like how that could have just gotten burned. Also, I sense a fold in the fabric. There's a wrinkle in the fabric. There's two wrinkles in this fabric. Alright, nothing super useful. Please go down. Please go down. Okay. Wow. Excellent. Stamps. Oh my god. I can't tell if I'm just like very, very happy that Poochie is here or stressed out that Poochie is here. Oh god. I'm running into everything. I'm about to die. No, I need to start over. That is absolutely going to give me yarn ball. Mark my words, right now. Mark them down. That's gonna give me a yarn ball if I collect all of those beads. Did I get that before? I don't think I got that before. I'm pretty sure I did not get that before. And, Poochie was, like, screaming, like, hey, there's a thing there. Please get it. Alright, cool. Oh, this is excellent. Alright, so I got some things. Alright, I need to, like, not... Please? Oh my god. Hold on. No! Oh, come on, please, wait, oh, frick off. I'm gonna die again. Frick it. I know there's gonna be something. I know there is. There's no way. This song makes me think of, like, a Tales song. Like, a Tales of series intro. I think specifically it makes me think of Abyss. No. Not Abyss. Zestiria. It 100% reminds me of Zestiria. Oh my god, Poochie, you're in the way. I knew it! Okay, it wasn't a yarn patch. I'll give it that, but it was a flower. Yeah, this totally reminds me of Zestiria's, intro. I was trying to think of, like, what is it that this song makes me think of? And it's totally that. Okay. Alright. So there's a thing down there. We're gonna investigate that first because, you know, optional. Ooh, that's fun. Ooh, fire. Oh, fire and brimstone. I'm glad you're having a good time, Poochie. I'm so happy that you are happy, you know? You know, spread that happiness. This is, like, the most chaotic stage that I could have, like, had Poochie be on. This is the most chaotic stage that I could have had Poochie on. Because Poochie can actively screw me up with those things, but he's also taking out Blarg for me, which is kind of nice. That is a little bit nice, like that. That is a blessing. That is an absolute blessing. Poochie's putting in work, but he's, oh my god, look at that. Poochie is putting it all on the line for me. What a good boy. What a good boy. Poochie, what you up to? There you go. Oh, man. What a stage. What a stage and what a time getting through the stage, you know? Wild. I did not get the bonus game. That's the first time in a while I haven't gotten the bonus game. But you know what? You know what? That went really well. Holy crap, Poochie. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, he's so happy. He's so pleased. For such a chaotic stage, I have actually finished with everything. Including the hearts. Amazing. He's sleeping! Poochie is sleeping. Good boy, put in the work, and now he gets a rest. Well, that just warmed my entire heart. We got a lot of stamps, which one of them is Poochie, so, you know. It all worked out. This was a good time. Today is the episode of Poochie, which is funny, because last episode was literally Poochie's stage, but I feel like this episode focused more on Poochie. But yeah, we have Flame Yoshi now. And we're taking Flame Yoshi into the pyramids? I see. Alright. Oh, we have some time. Let's go ahead and take Flame Yoshi and see what awaits us in 2-7. The Desert Pyramid Beckons. There's no alliteration there. That's boring. Very, very boring. I love you, Poochie, but you sweats. You make things complicated. All right. Oh, look at that little feral shy guy. How silly. Oh, it left behind its mask. Oh, it comes back to life? Excuse me? All right. Okay, so you guys are mummies. Excellent. I'm gonna hop on your head. Anything up here? No, but it made these spawn. Cool. Well, it's good to start with full eggs, I suppose. Okay, so that's gonna be one of these stages. Anything up there? No? Nothing? Alright. Interesting. Okay, we're into the pyramid. Can I get all of those? Oh, I forgot that they come alive. I literally just watched them come back to life, and I forgot that they do that. Amazing. Okay. It's kind of neat, though, because I kind of get, like, an infinite egg source, which that's kind of nice. Oh, I can eat the fire? Yo. Oh, that kills them permanently. Neat. Okay, you know what? Credits due where credits due. That is some real good level design. Just the fact that we have to eat the fire to get up into this pipe, which makes you be like, what happens if I spit fire at these guys? And then that shows you that, hey, that's permadeath for them, you know? That's some A+. That's really cool. I do appreciate that. I love it when games teach you by showing you instead of outright telling you. It makes me feel smart when I figure it out, but also I know that's what they intended anyway. I don't know. It's very cool. I am just taking a moment to appreciate it. Ow, I forgot. Alright. Can I go back and see? I cannot. Oh, you know what? I'm a little bit concerned because I saw that. The thing leading down, though. Oh, the one leading down. We might have to do this level over again. Mighty unfortunate, but you know what? It's fine. Okay, you got roasted and toasted. Oh. What's in here? Oh. It says the same place, just different entrances. We can go in so many different directions here, I'm a little bit overwhelmed. This is where I get overwhelmed. Mm-hmm. Cool. We eat you, so I can grab this. Okay. I assume it's gonna, like, wrap back around at some point or another. Oh, I love... Can I go into any of these? Ah, there is a thing there, though. Which is another... Wow, we're finding a bunch of these right in a row, but not the second one. I assume we'll stumble upon it eventually. Goodness me. Goodness me, oh my. Okay. Alright, so that spits us out there. But I think there was another way to go up here? Wanting to say there was another way to go, yes. Yes, so we can, like, explore this area. Uh-oh. Oh, oh, oh. Hi. What's that? Two? Excellent. And I can duck under here. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. The power of ducking. Alright, we're doing well. We're doing okay. telling me. So we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna do it again from the other side. Okay, cool. Prize. Give me prize. Oh, it's the key that I needed. Cool, but no secret. No, no, ow, why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. Well, I know why, it's because I wanted to come up here and investigate, but, you know, just in case. Woo! Mighty fine stage we got here. Very interesting, very, intimidating, actually. Get deaded. Thank you. Ooh! That was the first one of those. Okay. First flower. Okay, I think there might be another way to go again up in this direction. Kind of like, because I went down. I went down. But if I go up, we might find something else. Yep. Here we go. Yeah, that's right. Get wrecked. Anything in this vicinity? No, this might be another key. Okay. Yum. Ah, I see. Okay, so we're gonna let it. Ooh, yes, exactly like that. Excellent. So I just needed to do it in time. Cool. So we got two keys, 2 out of 4. And I assume the other two are going to be on the other side. How many yarns do I have? I'm missing one. I'm assuming it's going to be up here. Nope, it's a flower. You're telling me to go down there, but my instincts tell me to go up. Oh, God. Oh God. Please. Okay. That one shy guy needs to perish. So we're gonna take you out. And I'm just gonna shoot. This is gonna be real hard actually. Ooh, okay, not what I meant to do. What if I start back here and then just keep going? Yeah, buddy! Just like that. That was the fourth one. Oh, goodness. Man, one thing about these stages that are more open is that it's hard to, it's hard to figure out where I'm missing things. Regardless, I think we're done in this area. We've scoured it, so I'm assuming a lot of stuff is going to be on the other side. We also do have that one pipe that I've passed up. So that's going to be a thing. I recognize these. I just stood there and took it. You know, once in a while, you just stand there and take it. Aww. I need to reset that. No! Oh god! Oh my goodness gracious. Those were spikes. Those are spikes that I did not need. Okay. We're fine. I'm not hurting or anything. I'm not like having a crisis or anything. Okay. There's another flower. That is the second flower. Okay, so we're gonna have a lot of flowers in here, I bet. No eggs, but maybe I'll get an egg in here. Nope, I'm not gonna get an egg in here. It's okay. Excellent. Desperately need. need a... Go through. Desperately need some hearts. I'm hurting. Yoshi is tired. Yoshi is exhausted. Life is pain and suffering. Oh, thank you. You heard my plea. Thank you, game. It's probably just like, yeah, you're probably boned at about this point. Just saying. What? Oh, there's something up there. I wish I could lick downwards. Oh, I missed. Oh, hey, little guy. I need a lot of eggs. How about letting me farm some eggs off of your body? Now, where is it? It's right there. What is that? It's a flower that I can't get from down here. Excellent. That means I have to go back up. And you know what? I think I'm gonna deposit these keys. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. So that leaves one key left. Okay. I did not successfully get this, but now I have. Oh, excellent. Yum. I see that ledge. That means there's something up here. Absolutely. No. Not yet. One moment, please. I need to go in here first. This is where the last key is, I bet. If it's not, I'll be surprised. It's definitely the last key. Okay, so... we're gonna start here. Do that. Do that. And then, oh man, that frick, I missed! Okay. Oh. I had it. And then I didn't have it. Okay, there. There. And there. That was simple. I just missed the first time around. Okay. Key. Excellent. And now, since I've done that, we're gonna go up here and then drop where it wanted me to drop in the first place. Whoop. Okay. And there is this. Oh no, you know what? I know what this is. We're just in the same area. We're just in the same area, yeah. This is where we kinda like left off. What are we missing? We're missing one flower, which might be in the door.
Caleb Downs here, rocking the Roback Sprint Jogger. Very flexible, easy to move in. Go check him out at roback.com.
Nothing is more racist than Democrats chaining poor kids to failing schools, robbing them of quality education. It's wrong. We need Bernie Moreno in the Senate. He understands school choice breaks the chains and sets kids free.
Great opportunity. He's responsible for the content of the set.
I think we're in an Airheads commercial.
Sure.
Wanna skip it?
Skip. With Airheads, you can't not play. Even in a skip ad. Play more. Play delicious.
It may be in the door. So, we're gonna open up the door. And see what happens. Hopefully I'll be able to come back. Cause this would be a pain to, frick off. Okay. Where am I going? There better be a flower here. Somewhere. Flower. Hearts. Not what I wanted. Flower. Door! I feel like I should have been have investigated a little bit more before I went in there. Oh, no. Okay, yeah, I probably should have investigated. That might have been smart. Or maybe the flower's in here somewhere. I don't know. Well, I hope I don't need those last few to, you know, get the flower. Oh, this is rough. This is kind of rough, actually. Oh, wait, oh, no, wait, hey, guess what I don't have? That's absolutely the flower. No, it's time, That was the flower. That was it. That was the one. Where's my checkpoint? I'm so scared my checkpoint is all the way back. What's my checkpoint? Choices that we make in life sometimes, you know? Sometimes we make choices and they are the wrong ones. I love it. Okay, I've done it again. I've done it. I've gotten everything. Holy crap. Alright, so, I'm going to frick off. I'm upset. I'm so upset about this right now. There was a checkpoint right there the whole time that I never got because, you know what? I had to turn left instead of right. Frick off with that garbage. That absolute nonsense. I'm gonna check over here first because I don't remember what was in this corner. And I feel like I should, you know, get everything that I might have gotten before. I think that's it. Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so upset about that. That's so dumb. And by dumb, I just mean very, very, very unfortunate. I'm gonna go in there with 4 eggs, by the way. I think I was vastly underprepared for this room. So here we go. Man! All of that time wasted. Wasted. Okay. Right there. Yes. Yes! I knew it! I knew that was gonna be a flower, not that anyone, you know, thought it wasn't going to be, but man, it feels good to get it after going through all of that. Heck, all of this nonsense. Alright, there's a secret there. Ooh! That's fun. That's fun. Man, what a stage. What an actual stage. No bonus, whatever. I don't care. I'm just getting out of here. That was dumb. That was so dumb. Oh. You know, even if I didn't have two stages in this episode, this stage in itself would have been a long episode, I bet. Alright, well, we got everything somehow, I don't know how, but we also got a skeleton Yoshi, which makes sense because, you know, the Shy Guys came back to life, so they were kind of skeleton-y. Anyway, with that being done, the only thing left to do is the castle of World 2 for this area, and then we also do have the special stage, which we'll, you know, we'll only need more flowers for it first. So, next time, we're gonna see what the boss is all about, and hopefully it won't be quite as painful as, this stage ended up being. So, I will see you all next time. Messinella, out.
Million Gold, the new fragrance by Rabanne.
Hey guys, Messinella here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, the pyramids honestly kicked my butt. That one was a pain. It was interesting, but it was a pain. I think I enjoyed going through it until I had to, like, redo a large portion of it, and then I was just kind of over it. But anyway, in this episode, we are Skeleton Yoshi. That's what this one is called, right? I think so. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Skeleton Yoshi. And we are going off to the castle of World 2. This is the final actual, like, real quote-unquote level of World 2, but then we have the special level, just like World 1. Bunsen the Hot Dog's Castle. We're finding the hot dog, I guess. Question mark. I have no idea what this is. I do not remember. It's definitely not, like, an actual hot dog, right? It's literally gonna be, like, a dog that's on fire! Speaking of on fire, okay, so we have, Danger Zippers. Danger Zippers, let us not get in the way of Danger Zippers. Okay, that was just some things. Some beads. I keep wanting to say gems. Every time I keep wanting to say gems, and then I'm like, no, they're beads. Technically, I guess they could be gems, but, okay, nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Me and my not trusting this game. I wonder if there was anything in that side. Did I press against that side? Did I press against that side? I'm so paranoid. I had to go back and look. I had to. It was gonna bother me. There's nothing in there. We're fine. I can go. Yeah, I was just kind of like, I'm still at the beginning of the stage. It would take me maybe 30 seconds to check it. So I was like, let's just see. Let's just make absolutely sure that there's nothing up there. Boink. Anything down here? Wow, there's nothing down there. Huh. Cool, I'm a little bit surprised by that. Alright, first collectible is a yarn bundle. Okay, so the gray ones. Who are you? Oh, you're gonna hurt me. Oh, I hate that you're gonna hurt me. I really hate that you're gonna hurt me. Buddy, I love you. I love you, but you're gonna get in the way. I'm so sorry. Oh, they're so cute, though. So, yeah, they are just dogs that are on fire. Hits. Hot dog. Ha ha ha. Yummy yummy. For the tummy tummy. Okay, so we got a key. We'll be able to come back, right? We'll be able to come back out through that door. Pretty sure. Alright, take a poke around. so that middle one goes all the way down. Yeah, I got it. That was simple. That was extremely simple, actually. Okay, let's take another look around your back. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna check this. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything up here. Okay, got 3 yards. Put that out. Okay. Yeah! 2 yards. How many flowers do I have? I have that one. Okay. I like how it's zippers that are, like, the danger. The zippers are the danger, movements. Hearts? I see. And that's our second flower. Heck yeah. Okay, I feel pretty confident. I feel pretty confident in that. Aww, checkpoint. Excellent. What's that? I see. I like the hidden clouds that are like, that have a lead in. Some of them are really clever in the way that they kind of just like very gently point you in the right direction, right? I don't mind those. Those are the ones that I'm just like, ah, I see, okay, I get it. And even if I miss it, I can't even be mad because I actually like missed a tell. But the ones that really bother me are the ones that are just arbitrarily in empty areas that completely, like, you would have no reason to go in that direction. Oh god, okay. I screwed that up. Like that. If there's like some little tell, then I can't be mad about missing it, you know? I feel like that's my general consensus about the hidden blocks. Not blocks, but wing clouds. Okay. 3-3. Excellent. Don't think I'm gonna get all of the hearts this time. Alright, I'm a little bit suspicious of this. It's like there's a middle portion. Why? Okay, I can't really interact with it though, so maybe it's nothing. Maybe that legitimately is nothing. Okay, some heart replenishment, which I really needed. I may have already collected that, and I'm just like, my brain isn't working. So I'm gonna keep an eye on the next yarn that I collect. Yeah, there's this one too. Maybe it's just an aesthetic thing. Could very well be just an aesthetic thing. But there's definitely something here. Yeah. Okay. Anything up there? No? Okay. Real quick, double check. Man, what has this game done to me? I have some trust issues. Okay, nothing. Okay, that goes down. Namu. Okay, there's a yarn bundle up there, so I'll be able to check what number we got. Okay, we're good. I guess it was just either I collect. selected it and I wasn't paying attention, or it's just an aesthetic thing, like this one here. Okay. We're doing pretty good. Okay, that's a door. I want to go all the way up, though. Expecting to find that. Okay, there's nothing of super huge use in there, like no flowers or anything.
Have you had your Hershey's?
Maybe you've seen it in your neighborhood. Deadly fentanyl coming across the southern border. Leaving too many Ohio families devastated and broken. While too many politicians have failed to act, Sherrod Brown has always put country before politics. That's why he's worked with both parties to strengthen the southern border and stop the flow of deadly fentanyl. He even wrote a bill to crack down on fentanyl supply chains and stop overdose deaths. By November 5th, vote for Sherrod Brown.
Let's go on the other side now. Yes? Yes. Alright. Ah, shoot. Oh, these are actually yarn balls. Okay. Oh, I can't attack them. Alright. So I have to do this the hard way. I was like, oh, I'll just take them all out. And then turns out that's not actually a thing I can do. Yep. Yeah, I was gonna take that hit. No. Okay. Woo! Clutch. Absolute clutch. I thought I was gonna lose that. Took some damage, but you know what? Whatever. Aww. Okay, fire zippers. Fire zippers are going. I think we're good. No! What's that? Oh no! Oh shoot! You know what? It's probably beads. It's probably hearts. It's probably beads or hearts. They wouldn't do that to me, right? They wouldn't do that to me. That's some garbage. Ugh. Mad about it. I'm a little bit upset about that one. Let's do a little bonk there. I'm gonna be upset if there was something important in there. If there was something important in there, I'm about to lose my mind. Okay, so right down here. Okay. We got 16 out of 20 of those. It was probably beads. Oh, I can wrap those up. I did not know that. Okay, so I have all of the flowers. That's promising. Just a little bit. Confusing. Okay, so hearts. Okay. Shoot. He's gonna get out of it. It's fine. Yeah, feed me. There we go. That's the boss door. Ah, I see you. I see that. Ooh, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. I do need more eggs. Please give me more eggs. One more and I'll be on my way. One more and I'll be on my way. Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna get hit. And he's gonna go up there, and he's gonna get out of it. Excellent. There we go. Much better. Ah, there it is. Excellent. Okay, so there really wasn't anything important in that other place. Good. Good. Okay. Hearts? Okay. I think I'll be fine. I'll be fine, right? Alright, bring on a hot dog.
He's so cute, though. It's not about time you gave up. That really burns me up. Or rather, it'll burn you up.
Oh, that's an Arcanine. Oh, it muzzled him. I sit on his tongue. Oh, no. Okay. What's your moveset now, buddy? Excellent. Fire breath. Good flamethrower. Very good flamethrower. I'm impressed. And I need some more, I need more yarn balls. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, you came all the way over. Okay. Boink. So I have to wait until he's, like, grayed out. Okay. Wrong spot. It doesn't work if I stomp on his muzzle. Only if I stomp on his tongue. Got it. Ooh, fast flamethrower. Good boy, Arcanine. Ayo, I need another egg. I screwed up. Oh, thank you. Oh, I only have one. Excellent. Boink. Yay, that worked out. That was a very simple boss, but it was very cute. Ta-da! Alright, I got all of the flowers and all the yarn, which is what's the important part. Didn't do too hot on health, and I got most of the stamps. I'm missing one stamp. I know where it was. I think it was in that one cloud that I missed. You got a new power badge. Ooh, what's that? You can get any power badge for free for a limited time. Try it out. Mm-hmm. There's that temptation fodder. Aw, buddy. You knitted Bunsen and the Yoshi back together. That's cute. A blue pyramid? A blue pyramid? Yeah, that's right. Get lost, Kamek. Oh! I like the little yarn ice creams. Wait, that's cute. Okay, that's really cute. All right. That went very smoothly. I wasn't expecting it to go that smoothly. And we have Bunsen the Yoshi here. Our next stage is this one. We're not doing that in this episode, but I do want to see what that new power badge is. Higher defense. Oh. All right. Okay. That'll be interesting. So, next time, we're going to head into the special stage of World 2. If it's anything like the first special stage that we encountered, the difficulty spike is going to be intense. So, that'll be fun. I will see you all in the next episode. The scene, Ella.
First date? We had fun. Or did we? Are the socks too much? Nah, I look good.
Is it too soon to
do? Don't worry about the rules. Should I pick some other rules?
Hey guys, Miss Sainal here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World! In the last episode, we tackled the castle of World 2, which is filled with, fire doggies, and now Yoshi is also a doggie, kinda, sorta. He kinda looks like it. It's cute, but also, this Yoshi has the whole, you know, flesh color problem that Bowser and Mario do. I don't know. Flesh color on Yoshi is just weird. I'm sorry, it feels weird. But anyway, in this episode, we are tackling a new stage, 2-S, Perils of the Perplexing Pyramid. Uh-oh, that sounds great. So everything's free. All of the badges are free. I don't usually go for badges, but maybe I'll go for one just to see how it do. Just to see how it do and what it do. So we have higher defense, which is the one that we just got. All you can eat watermelon sounds fun. I don't want to do anything too crazy because I genuinely enjoy the challenge of these stages. I genuinely do enjoy the challenge of these stages, and I don't want to do anything that'll make it too easy. So like, even though fall down the pit is probably like the smartest choice because it's so expensive, I don't think I'm gonna go for it. Let's go for higher defense. Let's see how much damage I actually take, if I take any. Okay, well, I like the aesthetic already. I like the music already. This song will never get old. This song is just nice. I don't know. I'm looking forward to hearing this song every single time we do a special stage. It's like a nice reward at the end of a world, even if the reward is technically more punishment. Okay, so we have a thing there, but we also have this up here. That's our first flower. I don't know how I'm gonna be doing this. We do not have a whole ton of shots for that. I did not mean to spit that out at you. Those spikes are dangerous. I really want that. I want that. I assume we'll be able to get it eventually. Hi? What? Oh, not what I was expecting. I see. I do see. Oh, interesting. Okay, so this is gonna be a lot of this sort of mechanic. Okay. So we got the Koopa shell. That's gonna... Oh, God! Oh, God! Hold up. Hold the phone. Hold on. It broke before I could get over here. Okay, so now that I understand what I'm doing, and now that I don't have to worry about the beads, we're just gonna do this. I'm gonna stay over here. We're gonna wait for it. Yeah, buddy. Here we go. Let's go. Yeah. Excellent. Perfect. Look at that. That was some moves. I guess now we're actually entering the pyramid, correct? Okay, you want me to go this way. Okay, so I need a switch. There's the switch. This is really cool. I like this. So it's gonna be a series of switches, which I mean, is a little bit intimidating, but at least we have a direction to go into. I see that flower. That flower's gonna show up. Yes? Excellent. Hey, you're kind of in the way. One more. Okay. Come on. Flower, yes, thank you. Okay, so that also... Hold on. Let's see how this goes. Let's try this again. Poke you in. Poke. Oh, I get it. Oh, I see. This is neat. Alright, I'm about it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that yet. Okay. I screwed up. So the spikes will take him out, so I need to try to get him past that without him getting hit. Okay. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Not what I meant. Aha! There we go. Yeah, buddy. Come on. Alright, we're making our way. Is that all? Okay, that's all. One more. There we go. Push you over. Yeah, buddy. Excellent. We did it. Oh, that was really cool. That was really cool, actually. So we're navigating enemies around. All right, I'm about it. I'm about that. That was a cool progression. I missed a flower. How about that? Okay, so it has to be in here. Is that it? That's it. Good thing I checked before I went through the door. Good thing I did that. Alright, so we have all of the flowers. I assume we will have another yarn bundle in here. Alright, so we have Monty Mole this time. Okay, you want me to go this way, but anytime I see go this way, I want to go in the opposite direction. There's nothing. Okay. Are you gonna follow me? Oh, you're following me, I see. And you can't jump, right? You cannot jump. Hey, you're an aggressive little guy! I see. You are one aggressive little dude. If I stomp on you, do you die? You do die if I stomp on you. Alright. So now I know the rule of this game. Don't let him die. Don't kill him. That's the rules of this game. Okay, you're good? You're good. Okay, we're gonna wait here. And now, you're gonna come over here. No! Oh man. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna collect all of these first. I'm just gonna do a quick run through and collect the things that I can, and then I'm gonna go and grab Mr. Monty. Bring me back down. There's another one down there. I'm not actively collecting them, but I like seeing how many I can get. Also on the lookout for that. That's what I'm on the lookout for. Nice flower. Good flower. Nothing there? Okay. I little dude. Come on, my aggressive little dude. You can't be this angry at everything. You just can't. I mean, you can because you are, but you really can't. Alright. Whoop! Oh, why did you pull out an egg, Yoshi? Why did you pull out an egg? That is not what I told you to do. Absolutely is not what I told you to do, sir. This, okay, this one is kryptonite for me because I'm very impatient, and I feel like the name of the game here is patience. Patience to make sure he doesn't die, but here I am wanting to rush through because, you know, that's what I do. No! Aww, come on. This is tough. This is tough. This is tough in a really weird way. I'm, like, not in any danger. This little dude's like, I'm gonna kill you! But he's very, very non-threatening. But I'm, like, very close to killing him just by accident all of the time. Or he's gonna, like, run off the edge! Or I'm gonna, you know, hit the spikes. You're kidding. Frick off. Oh, frick you. Frick all of you. Alright, okay, that's fine, I guess. No checkpoints. Let's go. Alright, okay, here we are again. I've made it. Goodness gracious. All the collectibles are uncollected again, unfortunately. But we'll do a quick run through and see if I can get this angry child over here while collecting some beads. Nope, I can't. Angry child went into the spikes. Oh dear, oh me, oh my. You guys, my patience wasn't built for this. My patience absolutely was not built for this. This concept does not mesh well with me. But we're gonna do our best. Yeah, buddy, okay. Okay, right there, go down. Yeah, that's right, go down. Excellent. Good boy. Oh my god. Okay, so we have basically everything. You wanna go home? There you go. Go home. Return to start. Whew. Shoot, man. What's next? We have fire. And we have... Yo, what you up to? What you doing? Okay, there. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm down with that. Okay, but what now, though? I see the fire. I'm afraid to kill it. Because I feel like if I kill it too fast, then maybe I'll miss out on something. But I don't see anything else that I can actually do right now. So I think it might have to be death. Yep, there it is. Okay, I took the risk because I was afraid of there being something up there. Timing. Yeah, buddy. How about that? Oh, it closes. It's like, oh, I hope you got everything in there. Hey, there it is. There's the last yarn bundle. Okay. Whew. So the last real challenge was the money mole. That was interesting. I did like that. Yay! Oh, and I got all of those. Hey, I got everything, didn't I? Except, you know, 3 hearts less because I jumped into the fire. But other than that, we got everything. Holy crap! to got the flower. So we get a bonus game on top of all of that. I like that stage. Even though there were no checkpoints and I had to do a bunch of it over again, I really did like the perplexing pyramid. I feel like it wasn't hard. It really wasn't that hard, and all of the collectibles made sense. But the real charm was moving around the enemies. That was pretty cool. All right, bonus game. We have the jumpies. Jumpies, jumpies, jumpies. Yeah, buddy. Pretty average for that one. Ooh, all right. Big ol' pyramid, and we get. Who are you? What's that? Wii Yoshi. Oh, so we have the Wii. We got the Wii U Yoshi at the beginning of this, and then we got the Wii Yoshi. Okay, so they're neighbors. They're neighbors. Look at that. Good old neighbor Yoshis. Wild. Anyway, with that, we have completed World 2! We've gotten everything that we can get here, other than, you know, stamps and hearts, but whatever. We got all the yarn, we got all the flowers, and that means in the next episode, we get to explore a new world! It's time for World 3! And this one looks quite a bit more upbeat. We have some ice cream. It looks like it's dessert themed, I think. I see a donut all the way in the back there. I think that's a donut anyway. So, with that, we're going to Sugar and Rainbows Land in the next episode. I will see you all then. Nasainala. Hey guys, Masinel here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, we finished up World 2 with the special stage, that little blue pyramid at the corner there, and it was actually really cool. I enjoyed it. And in this episode, it's time to head off to a new world, World 3, which looks quite a bit more fluffy and colorful than, you know, Desert World number 286. Alright, 3-1 is our next Yoshi and Cookies. Yoshi and Cookies. Oh, this is gonna be wholesome as heck. I'm so excited. So Yoshi Cookie was a game on the SNES, if you are not aware. So Yoshi and Cookies sounds like a very cute, very wholesome reference that we're gonna experience. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, this is cute. Oh, I can't eat these. What are you? Oh my goodness. That's... Okay, so... Oh, I'm sorry for licking your butt. But I needed you to... Ah, I see. These guys look happy, but man, I'm sure it don't feel happy if it lands on you. What's that? Oh, it's a Monty Mole. Okay. Stop! Okay. We have our I wonder if that damages me if it closes on me. I don't want to test that. But, we have that up there. There we go. Anything up here? No, nothing up there. seems to me like a lot of this gimmick is gonna be just things coming out and then going back in. I also sense a fold in the cloth right now. Yeah, buddy? Yeah, buddy. Okay, so there was something up here. Excellent. Okay. How about you? You give me a flower! Okay, I'm about it. Okay, there's a fold in the cloth. Excellent. You can let me out now. Thank you. Haha! Haha! I had a feeling there was something there. It's just hearts. Oh, I can do that. Okay. Hello, one more time! One more time! I lied. One more time now. One more time now. Excellent. Oh, okay. That's sneaky. Oh, that's so sneaky. Oh, that's so sneaky. Okay. Kind of clever, though. I'll take you in. I'll do that. Haha! Ah. Wait, I was like, where's the music? Why did everything go mute? Turns out I just, like, flipped the volume slider on my headset. That was not good. Hey, I need another shot of that, huh? I need another shot of that, please. Please tell me I didn't screw that up forever. Oh, God, I screwed that up forever! I'm gonna have to come back now! God. Alright. Fine. That's upsetting. Alright. Well, we're gonna continue on our way. There's gonna be something down here. Absolutely. Gimme? I'm gonna miss like one flower and then that's it. It's gonna be one flower and I'm gonna be very upset. I like the theme song. It's very upbeat and cute. Oh, okay. Okay, that's neat. Little ladder stat. Very good. But okay. What? Get up there! Oh, okay. Whew. All right, you can stop that now. Thank you. Very kindly. Nothing there. Another checkpoint. Everything falls. I'm a little bit stressed. There's something up above this. I do feel like there's something here. Nope, there isn't. Okay. I had to make sure. I had to see for myself. Ah, I got tagged. Okay. Up. I'm just exploring, don't mind me. Yes? Oh god, I got slapped. confused on like where these things are actually gonna be popping out.
Gerrymandered our state, and then they lied about issue one. So why would I listen to them? I stick with the people I trust. We're all voting yes on one because it empowers citizens like us to draw maps in a fair process. Vote yes on one.
Let's try this again. I feel as though I had done that completely wrong.